Sunod-sunod ang pinag-uusapang social media posts ni na Daniel Matsunaga at Erich Gonzalez na tila patuloy nagpapaugong na espekulasyon sa tunay na namamagitan sa dalawa. Kahapon after their opening number on its Showtime, nagpost si Daniel ng picture nilang dalawa upang magpasalamat sa mga nanood. Dito nag-comment ang isang netizen at nagtanong kung may fiancé nga ba ang aktres. Agad na sumagot si Erich, ang kanyang welta, we coat, wala po, have a nice day. Nakadagdag pa sa pang-iintriga ng iba ang pagpo-post ng ina ni Daniel nang larawan niya kasama ang kanyang anak at si Erich. Dito nagpasalamat ang ina ni Daniel sa Diyos para kay Erich na siya umanong bagong regalo sa kanilang pamilya at kanyang youngest daughter. Nagbahagi rin si Erich ng larawan nilang tatlo, nina Daniel at ng ina nito, na may kasamang Portuguese caption na ang ibig sabihin ay blessed to meet beautiful people inside and out.
Kanina tinanong ko, diretsahan na tanong, okay. Sinabi ko, are you still in a relationship right now? Because the last time na nagpo-promote ka ng finale ng Two Wives sa Buzz, sinabi mo that you were in a four-year relationship. Does that still hold true now? Abangan niyo po ang sagot niya. Hindi ko nabibitinin. Abangan niyo ang sinabi niya, no more ate.
Sad. Siguro yung mga paliwanag, maaaring abangan ho natin sa
Hindi, ang sinabi ko sa kanya, I am so grateful for the honesty, sabi ko, and that you trust me
I
enough.
I am sad, I'm shocked. Totoo yan, mga kaibigan. Because, you know, when I was reading the script, yung, have a nice day, nung tinanong siya, tapos youngest daughter, and that it's nice to meet beautiful people inside and out,
were very telling. Niya, no? Na she has never been engaged. Nangyari lang
so
yun.
She was never engaged.
Okay, klaruhin po natin. Nung nag-guest siya, Chris TV was still bago and we were still in the studio. We had a baking session. That time na meron siyang Mario Morer,
okay,
na movie. And she had a diamond solo ring. And tinanong ko if that was an engagement ring. And she said, no, it was not. It was a gift. A promise ring. Parang ganun, but not an engagement ring.
Okay.
And pero nung time na yun, sabi niya, ate, magmula ng time na yun, nag-speculate na sila at inisip na nila na totoo.
Okay.
And then, boy, syempre, di ba, you develop closeness talaga over time because yung andalas namin nagkasama, marami kaming confidences na na-share and hanggang doon na lang ang ibabahagi ko na nung tinanong ko siya, diretsahan, may boyfriend ka pa ba? Ang sinabi niya, wala na.
Chrissy, I don't mean to pry, but let me just probe a bit. Noong inyong pag-uusap ba, at ito ba'y may papalabas sa Chris TV?
This will air definitely Monday okay. or Tuesday.
Napag-usapan ba, did you ask kung anong dahilan ng paghihiwalay? Halimbawa, is she, nanliligaw ba si Daniel Matsunaga? Dahil yun ang pinag-uusapan ngayon. How is she coping? Kailan ito nangyari? Bago ba ito? Weeks na ba ito? Lahat ba ito ma-address?
Ikaw na magtanong.
Mahal
na mahal ko siya. Kaya ako,
Mahal ko rin yun.
Hindi. Ang hirap sumagot kasi madami kang alam bilang ate.
Okay.
At dahil may tiwala siya sa akin.
And you're very protective of her.
At hindi dahil host ako. Okay. At hindi dahil gusto niyang i-share ko sa kanilang lahat. So siguro, napaproud ako. Kasi kanina, boy, alam mo, I can really keep secrets na. Kasi si Juris, di ba, 5 months pregnant na siya.
Okay.
Pero right before my birthday, she even sent me the ultrasound picture and told me na you're one of the first people that I wanted to know about this. Boy, that's more than 2 months.
Galing.
Na wala akong sinabihan. So, I've changed.
Oh, you have.
Di ba?